Hello everybody, today we are going to see how to create purchase order in SAP MM. So I'm going to create a purchase order in SAP. So the transaction code is ME21N. Let's see that in the SAP system itself. Go to ME21N. ME21N. Okay, enter the vendor. So I have created a vendor 2211. I'm going to render it here. Check my previous video for creating vendor, how to create a vendor. So enter purchase organization. I have created a enterprise structure and I have uploaded in YouTube. Just check how to create enterprise structure in my previous video. 1111 is my purchase organization. Enter purchasing group. Enter material. 1467. Check my previous video of how to create material. 1467. Press enter. Enter quantity 10. Enter price 1100 rupees. Enter plant. You scroll to your right to enter the plant. Scroll to your right. See here, 1111 is my plant. Enter storage location also. It is not mandatory, but still I'm entering the storage location. So I have created purchase order, that is order confirmation. I'm just going to buy this SMPS from this JK Industries vendor, 10 quantity for the price 1100 rupees. So that is the meaning for the plant 1111, Kaveri plant. Okay. And I'm going to store it in the storage location 1111 for raw material storage location. Okay, it's an order confirmation. So I have created an order for the JK Industries. Okay, now check and save. I'm going to check it and save it. Okay, this is my purchase order number. This is my purchase order number. PO number, purchase order, PO, order confirmation. Thank you.